to understand how to become a better networker, I recently did an interview with Peter Pham, CEO of BillShrink. He found through networking his co-founder, his investors, superstar advisors, and employees. And here's what he and I talked about in our interview. Download it. You'll hear a lot more. Number one, it's all about the location when it comes to networking. My sister is an internet entrepreneur, and she recently went to a networking event, and what she found was that everyone in the room was a mortgage broker, an accountant, investment banker, none of the people who she needs to network with. What Peter did was he discovered the right places to go network for him because he's in the internet. It was going to the events of the top tech bloggers. Number two, he said, be consistent. That if you go to events on a regular basis, people will start to recognize you. You won't have to work so hard to get to know them. They'll recognize you, start conversations with you, they'll become more familiar with you, and the more they recognize and become familiar with you and get to know you, the easier it is for you to build real relationships with them. The next thing he talked to me about was hosting. I'm not holding this up exactly right. Here we go. Host your own events. Guests get to meet a lot of people at these events, but the host is really the one who gets to meet everybody. So Peter Pham talked to me about how he went from going to events to suddenly discovering the people who he really wanted to spend a lot of time with and hosting small dinners for them to get to know each other and for him to get to know them better. But he didn't do it alone. He got co-hosts for his events. By getting co-hosts for your events, you get to tap into other people's networks. So Peter got together with two CEOs of internet companies. They invited their guests. He invited his. They had a dinner where everybody got to meet new people, but everyone at the dinner was knew each other through a friend of a friend. And finally, go big. That's what I like here on Mixergy.com, to just keep going big wherever possible. And that means that from the small dinners that he was hosting, he started getting more and more requests for people to come to his events, and he grew them bigger and bigger and bigger. And I think he said his last one had 150 guests. I looked at them. It was all CEOs, investors, the kinds of people who, if you're looking to build an internet company, as Peter Pham is with BillShrink, you'll want to get together with. So download the full interview. You're going to hear how he went from, as he said, he knew nobody in the technology industry. Is it nobody? He didn't know anyone in the technology industry. Sorry to my grammar teacher from elementary school. He didn't know anyone from the technology industry. He walked in alone. But within a matter of, I think it was 2 years or so, he got to know the tech industry. People knew him, and he was able to call on his connections to build his internet company, to get it funded, and now to keep growing it. My name is Andrew Warner. I'm the founder of Mixergy.com. Keep downloading my interviews. Download this one especially if you're looking to build your network. And I'll see you at one of my Mixergy events.